everyone, this won't be a typical lesson. In fact, you won't learn any Norwegian at all, except for a bunch of Norwegian names and a few relevant phrases at the end. I've created a list of the most common Norwegian names, about 50 for each gender, and I'm making this so that you can familiarize yourself with Norwegian names, so that you can easily recognize them, and also I'm challenging you to pronounce the names correctly, as I will be showing the names briefly before saying them myself. If you want to take on that challenge, you can, of course, pause before I say the names. It's worth noting that there are some variations in the spellings of these names, so you might come across these names looking slightly different. An example of this is Katrine, which can be spelled with a K or a C, and also the H in the name Katrine sometimes isn't there. So that's just an example, but every variation of the name sounds the same. First off, you should probably know that a first name is et fornavn, and a surname is et etternavn. And of course, all the names that you're seeing in this video are first names. We're going to start with female names, and they are Amalia, Anette, Anna, Anne, Astrid, Camilla, Else, Emilie, Emma, Hanna, Helga, Ida, Inga, Ingeborg, Inger, Ingrid, Johanna, Johanne, Julie, Karen, Kari, Caroline, Katrine, Kristine, Linda, Linn, Linnea, Liv, Maja, Malin, Margit, Maria, Marie, Marte, Mathilde, Nora, Olivia, Randi, Sara, Silje, Sofie, Solveig, Stine, Thea, Tonje, and the male names, Axel, Alexander, Anders, Andreas, Arne, Bjørn, Daniel, Einar, Emil, Espen, Even, Philip, Frode, Geir, Hans, Håkon, Jan, Joachim, Jonas, Carl, Kjell, Knut, Christian, Kristoffer, Lars, Leif, Lukas, Magnus, Marius, Markus, Martin, Mathias, Morten, Odd, Ola, Olav, Ole, Oskar, Per, Petter, Rolf, Rune, Stian, Svein, Sverre, Terje, Thomas, Tobias, Tor, Trond, Øystein, Eivind. And here are some relevant phrases. You probably know these already by now if you've seen the previous lessons, but yeah. Jeg heter Ola means my name is Ola. Han heter Per means his name is Per. De heter Tonje og Thea obviously means they are called Tonje and Thea. Pretty simple, eh? And now here's a variation you might not know, and that's the past tense. Hun het Julia. Her name was Julia. And that was the last phrase. We're not quite done yet, because there's a little
bonus word.
And that is et kallenavn. Et kallenavn. This means nickname. Yep, pretty straightforward. Kalle, navn. Kalle means sort of to call. So it's like the name you call someone, basically. And oh, another
bonus word.
Et kjælenavn. Et kjælenavn. This is a pet name, or sort of like a loving name that you have for someone, or something, or a pet, or whatever. All right, that was it for this video. Hope you enjoyed.